I found a new custom content creator, which I just have to share with you guys because I think their work is amazing. So good. And I don't know if I'm slow to the party and they've been around for a while, but when I showed them on stream the other day, not many people knew about them. This creator's name is Tuds, and their work is about to blow you away. Just wait, trust me. Okay, so I'm gonna showcase two of their kitchen sets and a wardrobe set here in San Myshuno in a warehouse apartment, because I feel like these sets are like perfect for a penthouse. Now, the first kitchen set is called the Bean Kitchen. And I already feel like Tuds is like a modular kitchen pro, and you'll soon see why. So these are really awesome. They're kind of industrial, modern, minimal looking. They come in lots of great colors like yellows and olive greens. It's a really nice range of swatches, as well as, of course, neutrals. And there's also the full block color version as well as like split colors. So I think these look really, really nice. Of course, there's also all the corner pieces, so you can make it look and suit any room that you're working with. And then of course, there's the island counters as well, which come in both curved and square versions. And I just really love the look of these. Like, I don't feel like I've seen CC that has this same look and feel. At least I haven't seen anything like it. So that's pretty awesome. But then it gets even better because, just wait. There's also these modular cabinets, okay? These like floor cabinets. So the cool thing with these is, right, you can put a few of them together to create like a real looking kitchen, but there's also integrated appliances. So there's a microwave that is actually built into this. What the heck? Look at this. Look at it. Oh my Lord. So if you want like a fully integrated looking kitchen, look no more. It's right here. Let me just show you that again. So nice. So nice. And of course, there's also the dishwasher. Oh my Lord. You can have the microwave, I guess, on top of your kitchen. I don't know why you would do that when you can have this though. You have your integrated oven that you can pop in. Oh my Lord. It works so seamlessly. It's just so well made. And then this one actually has an oven inside of it already. So you could have a microwave above your oven built into your wall. Oh my gosh. So freaking cool. And then like a pan, wait, is this the fridge? Oh my gosh, that's the fridge, you guys. That's a fridge. We got a fridge right here, folks. I didn't even realize that was a fridge. Wow. Now, if that's not enough, we also have stunning cabinets, like these striped versions. So you can like wooden cabinets in, and they look really cool. Like if you put, say, I don't know, the black kitchen with the timber, it looks really nice. And then you can have these shelves, okay? Let's just like team it with our teal theme. Oh, you know, maybe you wanna kind of mix it up a bit. And then you can like sit this on top of these. So it just kind of all fits in together, you know what I'm saying? And I just think it's so like, I don't know, it's just so clever. Like, look at that, so cool. Then there's these rounded range hoods. So we have a really tall ceiling in this building. So there's three different heights. So these can even match your kitchen as well. Oh, the sink. I almost forgot to show you guys the sink over here. I mean, come on. And then there's also matching kitchen tables or kitchen benches. If you want to go like a taller kind of bench, you can get those. There's stools to go with it. And also chairs. So those are super nice. And then if you don't want to use the full kitchen piece, you can also get like a separate sink to put in, say, your islands. Like, look how good it looks. Although you wouldn't have the range hood over the sink. And the other really cool thing is that there's these built-in dish racks that like slot in like on either side of your sink as well. And then they can fit flawlessly in there as well. So how cool is that? So you can have like your sinks in here. I mean, gorgeous with your little plates. And then it keeps getting better, you guys. So there's also these stovetops. So I guess we would not have our plates there. We would have our stovetop here. I mean, there's also this stovetop too, with the oven built in underneath as well. Oh, there's the dishwasher. I don't know if I already showed you guys the dishwasher. I'm running out of room. There's so many appliances. Actually, that wouldn't really go in that one. There's also a dishwasher. And then it gets better. I know, you wouldn't expect it to get better than this, right? And then there's these beam light shelves, which are so cool. Now, I think this actually comes in two ceiling heights. So this is like the shorter one. And then if we wanted to use the taller one, we would actually go down to the mid ceiling height because they're meant to go all the way up to the ceiling. And the cool thing about these is like you could use them in a lounge room and you can use them as room dividers, or you can kind of put like them at the end of your benches, like situate it like this, or have like a rack situation where you kind of put them next to each other like this. Or you can just have them like against a wall if you want to as well. Hold down Alt to place it. And I just think that's really cool as well. And of course that comes in lots of different timber colors. And then if that's not enough, they've also got all of these like decorative things that you can place onto it. These are really lovely, like really quite striking and modern. Like that's a nice piece. I love these bowls too, because they're kind of like the same bowl in all different shapes. So they actually look really nice on a counter next to each other as well. And then if that's not enough, there's also these books that you can stack on all of these shelves. And they've got such a great eye for detail. Look how perfectly they slot next to each other. Like this is an absolute dream, right? Look at it. Look at it. I'm so excited by this. Ugh, it just looks so good. I'm obsessed. There's also like curved parts to these too, which is pretty cool. Just a side note. And then if that's not enough, there's another really cool thing, you guys. What is with my necklaces? These pots also come with this pack, and of course they like match the colors of the kitchen because obviously. But if say you put this pot here and you go, I'm gonna need to stack my pot, the pots are stackable. Okay, look at that. Look at it. I mean, how great is this? Isn't that fantastic? So you've got all your different pots and pans that you can stack on top of each other. I actually really like the saucepans kind of stacked like this. So cool. Oh, then there's a chopping board because we don't have enough items with limes on it. I also love this lime bowl because there's like a lime on the side. Very interior design magazine-esque. Rate it very highly. Then there's this not so tiny rug. It's like a massive rug, which is quite good for this apartment. Look at that. Isn't that gorgeous? Gorgeous, 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 gorgeous. So that's great. And then to finish off this kit, there is also a modular light, which is very nice over kitchens because you can go like this and like join them together and you create this like situation where you have this gorgeous rectangular light that can go over like a big island of counters, or you can just go straight across the counters with these. I mean, it's very chic. The only thing is I would request this in timber, these in timber, because I love timber versions of this light. But yeah, that's just so beautiful. So that's an amazing pack. Now, the other thing that Tuds made was a second kitchen, and this one is really insane. I'm just gonna delete these. I'm so sorry, because I know how much you guys love this kitchen. Believe me, I do as well. So I'm not actually sure how well this will work on everyone's computers. On mine, it works really well. Just take a deep breath for this, because it's gonna get crazy. This is the mirror collection, okay? Brace yourselves, okay? And if you can't see what's going on, let me just move this close by. Do you see that? Do you see that reflection? Do you see that? This is reflective. Do you know what? I've been like, I thought this texture didn't exist in The Sims. Like I know it's a mirror, but I didn't know it could be applied to objects. So when I saw this, I was like, what? Holy moly, what is this? It's like a dream come true. So that's amazing. Let me show you some different swatches. There's like champagne golds and creams, whites, these different marbles. I mean, look at this one. Look at it. Look at the gold. And you know, if gold's like a little bit much for you, they went there. They did the space gray. They've done the space gray with the black. Oh my gosh. Look at this. This is crazy. I am just so blown away by this. And I just want to see more furniture reflective. The only thing is, like, I'm not sure if this is gonna, because mirrors slow down the graphics a bit and don't show up unless you have the highest graphics settings. I'm tipping this won't work for everyone, but if you have a computer that can run The Sims on high quality graphics, then I think it should work really beautifully for you. Oh, it's amazing. And then look at this. Look at this sink. Even the sink's like a total work of art. And there's like corner pieces. I mean, I just used the corner piece that has the marble on the front because it's like a marble version, but you don't have to use that. You can use the corner piece onto the for these ones too. See, look at that corner piece. And then you can put the sink here. I mean, I can't handle this. This is what I dream of. This is Sims in my dreams, people. It's just, it's too much. It's just too much. It's great. It's great. It's not too much. So then the other thing that I really love are these backsplashes. Now these are so cool because you can piece them together. Heck, there's even like a corner piece. Oh, I don't know how to do this. Okay, I don't know how to work the corner piece. But anyway, you've got these, right? And then you can put these on top of the shelf if you would like to. So you can create like your whole system. This is why I was calling them a modular king, because, or a queen, or whatever. Tods, you're amazing. Then there's also this one with the marble in the front, like we were talking about before, if you don't want like all the mirrors everywhere. It's very tasteful. So you can do that. You can even like tuck them within it if you wanted to and have this like situation. So that's really cool. And then of course there's the islands. The islands have two versions. There's like one with the bars across like this, or there's like the same looking bench top. So I love that they did two versions, and I guess you can merge them. Whoa, look how flawless that looks. Okay, CC is becoming so good. It's actually becoming ridiculous now. This is starting to become ridiculous, people. Oh, and then this is, wow, I haven't seen this yet. Oh my gosh, look at this. It's amazing. Like, wow, okay. And then, wait, was it, hold on. Oh yeah, so some of these cupboard pieces are also glass. So you can actually have some of these with cabinets. So you can like put your favorite things in there. So that was exciting to find out as well. Very cool. Maybe even on the bench tops they did that for some items too. I don't know, I swear there was another glass item somewhere. So how crazy is that? Absolutely gorgeous. And of course, like, you can use these other clutter items, like you can download both kitchens and then have all of this stuff to use. And then of course, the stoves and dishwashers and whatnot from the other kit work with this kit. So you would just kind of put in whatever you think suits the kitchen and it can work beautifully with that. So I am blown away by this, people. So nice. So gorgeous. Oh my gosh, I think their sinks actually work with this too. Yeah, so you can just like mix and match both kits. I love it. And then you can put your books up here. I mean, this is just gorgeous. I just had to zip off to get a COVID test, not because I'm unwell, but because we might be traveling soon to get back home to Melbourne. It's a long story, but I'm back and I just quickly couldn't help myself but create kind of a more complete kitchen just so you guys can see what you can do with it. And I love the idea of putting these bench counters against a wall. I just feel like that looks really, really nice. I just think this looks so good. Oh my Lord. Look at those reflections are just insane. And I love this like box here. It's just beautiful. And I also put it with the other fridge and it works really nicely. Now Tuds has one more other collection that I've downloaded, which is the Vime collection. And it's not a kitchen, but it's just as good. It's a modular wardrobe set and it's really, really nice. And also I'll add that Tuds has a lighting mod, I think, that kind of helps the uneven shutters across modular furniture. So they also have that as well. I haven't downloaded it though, but this is really cool because it's just like different modular pieces that you can put together kind of in any way you want. You know, you can move them around and whatever. And I also love this vanity piece as well because you can actually put a chair at it. And this piece is really cool because it's double-sided. So it's kind of like when you see really amazing dream wardrobes, they often have like a center set of drawers like this where there's jewelry laid out or handbags. So you can really recreate that in The Sims. And then there's also these amazing chandelier lights that come in three different heights as well for the different wall heights, which is always nice. And then I just put it with some Get Famous and Maxis items so you guys can see what it looks like. I assume you need Dream Home Makeover for this to work, but I could be wrong. And then I also have shown it off in another color here. So this is a more like this is the glam side. This is the fun colored side. And also, you can put a laptop at one of these mirrors. So it's really nice for like bedrooms. And there's also the wardrobe pieces that you can get with it too. And oh, there's one hiding behind there. And yeah, like I said, it's easy to piece them together, put things inside of the wardrobes. You know, it's very nice. Very, very nice. And I've also used their rug from their other collection as well. So let me know in the comments down below what you think of Tuds. I will be sure to link their Patreon in the description down below so you guys can check out their work. But I'm really, really excited to discover this creator. And I think my favorite is probably the kitchens. I don't know which one though. Like, I like both of them the same. So thank you, Tuds, so much for this amazing content. You are awesome, and I can't wait to see what else you come up with. Anyway, guys, I hope you have a lovely morning, afternoon, or evening, wherever you are in the world. I'll speak to you soon. Dag, dag!